To the Duke of Argyll, Alfred, Lord Tennyson, O patriot statesman, be thou wise to know the limits of resistance, and the bounds determining concession. Still be bold not only to slight praise but suffer scorn. And be thy heart a fortress to maintain the day against the moment, and the year against the day. Thy voice, a music heard through all the yells and counter-yells of feud and faction, and thy will, a power to make this ever-changing world of circumstance, in changing, chime with never-changing law.